George. 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 George, he said that he forgive you if you know what happened, like why he got mad. He told me, yeah, if he knows the reason why I got mad at him, and if he apologizes, whatever, he's like, yeah, we'll slowly start back talking to each other and being friends. Not even for money, like 1 hour. It's a pump over here. Alright, so let me just type. Hey, George, I'm telling you, dog, you gotta be chill with him, because he gets mad fast. Alright, so what do you want me to tell him? Can you say like in English way? Hey, George, you gotta be chill with him too. You can't say a lot of like stupid shit. There's a blue yard over here if you want it. Everyone is, yeah. Yes, yes. Ridiculous. Yeah, you can just hang out with your friend 1 hour. Wait, so just name him up real quick on for go to Snapchat. Alright, so what do you want to tell him, like an easy way to tell him? Like I mean no, about what happened. So like how do I spell it? I know what? W H I would put what? Yeah. What his parents wanted from, so we're gonna have what his parents wanted from you. Okay, and what we wanted from you. Go. So I put what his parents wanted from you and what we wanted from you. Okay. So I put that there was a different difference of desire and desire. Okay. And you, yeah, and you will say sorry, right? Okay, I already told them. Let's move. Cause I remember you guys used to be good friends, dog. This minis. We wanted to hear 5 hours. snap. On me, on me. He said I'm gonna read all he said. Almost, because you know I said 1 to 2 hours, and he said almost. I said only for a couple hours because I haven't seen my mom in months, and it was her fucking birthday. And he got pissed at me because he wanted to skip her birthday, and I would never do that. So if he can understand that my family and parents come first, especially my mom and sister, then I will forgive him, and we can start over fresh. Cause it was his mom's birthday, and your mom was like doing something with her. So I just told him that will you forgive him? So I put he honors your stance and respection. Respect. I'm just putting that will you give, yeah. So I just put will you forgive him? I put he honors your stance and respects your position. Will you forgive him? Okay. Next time Report. Stands. And now that Poo, will you forgive him? I think he works at Walmart. I don't know, because Rebecca told me that he works at Walmart. Bro, are you in the lobby? Bro, Fortnite's taking so long. I'm in the loading screen. Just being slow. I forgot I was streaming. Oh my god, let me just close the application.